So the idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city.
I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah.
At the bottom of those stairs. Disrupt the market, FTW. Jeez, Chip, duck.
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it. They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
That's predictable.
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably.
Society's alleged values. They brought you this.
Hurry up.
Marshal training? Marshal training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
Better than I expected.
Man. Let's think. If the Codex isn't here, where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course. The Collective's yacht. It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Dude, did you just say AF?
Yeah, the abbreviation.
First, we fucking swear all the time. Second, it's only an abbreviation when you text. AF, as fuck, same number of syllables.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah!
Not bad.
We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
Booby trapped.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it!
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot. Run! Planted a bomb, and we're gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Hey, Kev. Did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell. Yeah.
Huh. I'm gonna stuff your helmet and hang it on my wall.
Six collective members down.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Shit.
Oh. Holy shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine. Grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
I got to bring it to you, coward. He's
got a little crazy over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots, railing trains. It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give them a reason not to follow us.
Codex is ours, assholes! Someone else, and we all thought you loved yourself, but that couldn't have been an issue. Maybe they just saying that now because they miss you. The nigga tried to diss you. That's why you laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church. Preacher telling the truth. You still haven't learned not to fuck with the saints?
Embarrassing himself now. Better than I expected.
Move
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the Codex, and fucked up Collective HQ.
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah.
Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said... Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.